Rudy Gay with the three. And you see his reaction. And a fan heckling him. And supposedly this fan is a well-known local rapper, Wale, locally here.
And Rudy said, hey, Wale, I'm in Canada now, Call me.
Call me after the game because I just...
Now, we talked about
Wale is inspiring. And I'm sure somebody on Twitter could tell me exactly if they've ever heard of Wale. He's not Drake, that's for sure. The Twitter folks, they know the Raptor, by the way.
They
Wale,
do?
Yes.
Well, we don't.
we don't. Oh, it's time, man. It is time. We're getting old, Leo. Jumpers, good.
No, we're up to speed on most of them.
That's true.
Doesn't mean we're not in the game. Come
well, that's what we're not in the game.
Come on.
Tomorrow. You know that old saying used to be, but not anymore? 55-46. Gay and the Raptors here in Washington taking on the Wizards. Rudy with 14 in the first half. Wale! Call me. After the game, it's halftime. Our good friend Wale is back in his seats here with about 5:41 remaining in the third. Did you tell him?
Him and Georgie Murison.
We did not know. Well, we know George Murison, who was the last Washington player to be named All NBA First Team.
Wow. I think we got to go way back, don't we?
Here's Wale.
We've never heard of Wale. We're certainly
Wale or Wale.
63-55. I caught a Wale once.
Yes. Well, everybody on Twitter is telling me that they know who he is. In fact, some are saying he's better than Drake. Others are saying he's not better than Drake. And the fact that we don't know him shows that age is creeping up to us. And instead of anybody knows
that. I'm not buying that.
I can sit back and we can talk all
night
long
about that. The fact that we don't know him is because...
Why?
Because we don't know him. You know, it doesn't matter.
Well,
you know?
It's because
we know Drake. We know all these guys.
Yeah, right.
Third. I know you're going to run out and get some walleye.
What is it? What? That's walleye. A fish.
Music.
The only thing that keeps me up to date with this stuff is the fact that I have three boys at home who listen to it all. However, they haven't listened to it.
Okay, well, there you go.
They haven't listened. Do your kids?
I have four boys. They've never heard of them either.
and one of them is hip because he's an NBA player. I mean, in the D-League now, but certainly an NBA caliber player. 65-57.
I'm going to have to text him right now.
You should. What's up? Right here. What's up? Hey, saying hey. 72-65. There he is right there. 72-65. We'll talk to him after the third quarter. Here.